Alright guys, this is a really special episode for me. I got a game here that I am just absolutely hyped for. Came out of nowhere, I saw a couple trailers a few months ago, and Shadow Warrior 2. And it's crazy, absolutely nuts. And I think you guys will really like it. Unfortunately, I don't have an HDR display, so I can't use that. I wish I did. That's my next purchase, is an HDR display. But anyways, I want to show you guys this game. I've never played it, didn't play the first one, have no idea what I'm in for, except for seeing a couple trailers and gameplay videos. So I'm really excited to play. And let's make sure everything is still recording. We've applied our settings. Don't want V-Sync. Where's V-Sync? Let me make sure that's not vertical sync off. Okay. And let's see what's under extras real quick. Movies credits. Do a new game. Single player. Oh, wonder what kind of multiplayer it is. The Grasshopper. I have no fear. We'll start with this one since I've never played it. Oh man, I'm so pumped. Can't wait. Oh wow, so apparently... Well, let's go. Already copyright.
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
You have been chosen for this job specifically. Keeping it secure in transit may be challenging. Also, be aware that the Temple of Longing has been occupied of late.
You want me to pick up extra balloons too? I know how Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr. Wang.
So yeah, this game is supposed to be a satire. It's a procedurally generated RPG first-person action game. As you can see, it's already over the top. Oh god. You would definitely not live through that. I guess he is a ninja. Oh, and his fucking head hit the windshield. Insane. Do you have a bottle of liquor? Dude, this game looks fucking good. This game has some special...
Fuck off!
Some unique graphic settings. I'm going to explain to you real quick before I start. This game uses a technique where it'll kind of lower the resolution and the edges of the screen. If you really pay attention, you'll be able to notice. But they're banking on you focusing directly in the center of the screen, as most people would. And so by them lowering the resolution and a small border of the screen, that's why we can do 1440p at 75 frames per second. I'll be curious to see if that drops at all. But yeah, this game features some... Oh, it has a photo mode? Hold on. Oh, that's sick. So this game features... I wonder if I can get in. Yeah. Right here. NVIDIA multi-res shading. This is what I was talking about. It's 100% resolution. You can lower it to get better frames. Let's see. We got everything on. Everything's maxed out. And let's see. Screen space reflections, bloom, chromatic aberration, all this stuff, lens flare. That's why it kind of has that over the top look. But let me jump back in. I want to play the game. Never played it. Enter the temple of longing. Ah, okay. Use keys 1, 2, or 3. Select weapons. Press Alt to select last ranged weapon. Key to select melee weapon. And hold the middle mouse button. Okay. Oh my god. I am so fucking ready right now. Let's do this. Let me make sure I'm not missing anything first. Man, look at the frame. Oh, you know what? You guys can't even see the frame rate until just now. So yeah, as you can see, look at this for the quality here. And this is seems like almost like an indie title. Like, it's not from a big name developer. I can't remember the developer's name, but it's really exciting to have a game come out that is. Hold on a second. Have a game come out that is, you know, of this caliber and quality by a developer you've probably never heard of. Yeah, let me go up in this place. Oh, you can double jump too. Okay. This game's supposed to come to console as well. PS4, Xbox One. Hopefully, when it comes to the PS4 Pro, it can completely max out at 60 frames. I'm sure it can. Well.
Alright, where the fuck is this thing?
Oh, you can sprint too, okay. I really hope this game is long. I'm really digging it. It's only $40 though. Get infinite dashes. Accidentally got in here. Not even going the right way. Oh, shit. Damn, this dude must be real fucking hardcore. I'll tell you that. Checkpoint activated. Find and steal the mysterious item for the Yakuza. Maybe that's what I picked up. Don't take any damage from falling. Seriously, try it now. Okay.
Oh man, if you guys get any more ugly, I'm gonna have to start killing you blindfolded.
Help!
Yeah, so this is like a loot-driven game, I'm pretty sure. I need to look and see. No, not what I meant to do. I need that tutorial again. Let's see, wonder if I can get... Doesn't really look like I'm gonna be able to get that tutorial again. Alright, well, that's okay. All right, so the uppercut is forward. That's down. Let's see. Oh, you can hold that in. All right. Generate some of your health. You're all casting healing, you're able to keep restoring your health. Okay. It's down here. What? Sounds like enemies. Is that a cue for enemies? No. See some down there though. Yeah, so guys, let me know what you think of this game in the comments below after I upload it. Oh man. Alright.
Oh, how nice for me.
This won't end good.
Back off! We hate it when they do that!
With their faces so ugly, stomping on demons who aren't all that snuggly, shooting at nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Love it. This dude's got some serious issues.
Oh.
Okay, so it looks like you found a lot of money in the environment, and then you can spend it on upgrades, maybe. We'll find out. Again? Oh, God. Shrines can fully regenerate your health when you come near them. Maybe that's what this is. Yeah. Well. I like this. All right, so I'm guessing those are just checkpoints. I'm almost wondering if I could run this game in 4K. I bet I could if I turned the anti-aliasing down. I would almost bet on it. I'll do that in a video coming up if you guys like this game.
Small body efficient.
Enemies will often drop gems that can improve your weapon's armor and powers. Press 1 and select upgrade menu for more. Or maybe that's I. Reckless form. Let's see. What do these do? Oh, you can move it. Add upgrades. Shit. No, hold up. Alright, I thought you lost it. That was fucked up. Alright. Damn it. Upgrades. Reckless form, level 6. So does that mean I can't use it right now? Oh, nice. Weapons. Okay. Equip, insert, select gem, equip weapon. Okay. Oh, nice. Seems like there's possibly a lot to this. All right. Let's continue on. Looks like these lead to the same place.
Thank you.
guess just money. Okay. So, my first impression is I really like the... Wait, hold on, let me try something.
Nothing like a fresh clip.
Maybe it's just interactive environments. Maybe that would hurt enemies. We'll try it later. Okay. This dude's a fucking ninja. There's a map. Those buttons do something at some point. Equip that into the sword, maybe. Dude. This is sick. Absolutely sick. That actually looks like it added some toxic. Press or hold control to increase speed while falling. And land. Okay. Looks like we're back to where we started here.
Oh, hey, you guys. You need directions? Just take a sharp left through my sword and keep on going.
Whoa.
Well, good morning, Starshine.
And good night.
I don't even know how I did that.
Oh, look! Here's what someone's not using anymore.
Dude. I want to know how. Okay. Alright. I got it. As I'm cutting up trees and shit. Back to my car. The fuck am I gonna drive out of here? I guess this was just a tutorial level. I guess you can, but maybe there's no need to. Oh, I'm so tempted to fucking just slice them up, but I can't do that.
Mamushi Heika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate.
Oh, I thought that was that guy talking, but that was me. These guys look really, really weird.
Hello? Jesus, this a party or was there a toxic spill?
These graphics could use more work, but
fascinating.
Still like the art style.
There has been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here? You work for this beat? Nice lady, too?
I am in no one's employ but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic. Fix my car a few... dozen times.
I am here on personal business. Comical has gone missing.
The birthday girl. Does that mean no cake?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Ah, I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious. For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out. And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
Whoa, 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 rewind. Zilla? Orochi-Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy, preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
Ah, that should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location you may use.
Okay, then. Take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage. I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her. Want to see her?
Lo Wang?
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
Lo Wang.
Lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, it beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But it's true.
Fair enough.
Get out of here!
It's deeply stupid. Oh, I love it. Claim your reward from a... I can't even read that. Mamushi Helka's butler. Where's the butler? Wait. Up there. I've got your trinket. Does that mean I deserve a cake? One skill point. Okay. Oh. Wasn't expecting that gun. You have acquired a skill point. Okay. Let's see. Skills. Well, shit, we're gonna level this bitch up. Oh, wait, hold on. Ah. Press up plus that. Okay. Available skill points. This is press A plus that or D plus that. Okay. This is healing. What is this? Increase the maximum amount of chai. Ammo collector. Okay, I see. Over here on the right shows you what each level does. Karma gained. Well, I wonder what karma is. Auto collect radius. Well. I don't know what I want to do. Hit points. That kid drop chance. Well. Oh, I gotta have 2 to level that up, apparently. Hold on. Is it 2 to level? I'm confused. I guess you gotta have level 1 unlocked. Huh. Alright, so I guess 2 is the next level. But, no, this one should work. Alright, maybe I have to have 2. I don't know why it told me to come here, though.
Starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter. But you know what? Babysitters make good money.
Oh, this must be his shop. I wonder if we can find anything up in here. Alright, so this looks like a place I'll probably come back to.
Welcome to the shiny, happy future. Hey, one out of three ain't bad.
Alright, I'm ready to kill some shit. Guys, look at this. This game looks awesome.
It's just so hard to find a good forger these days.
Access denied.
Note to self, kill your fucking forger.
Yeah, I just did die. Alright, I gotta... Way better than I just was. Shotgun shells, can he?
Oh!
time news. Okay.
Getting futuria.
Looks like there might be some drops down here. Yeah, okay, so that's what these are.
Locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Ah, Comical. My star pupil.
Yeah, of course it's her.
Come now. Come now. Calm yourself, my dear. Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always loved experiments. Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say. I am deeply in your debt, young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you to steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I
no,
know this
man.
Twisted
Come on,
shit.
Bro.
This is on a whole other level.
That's strange. What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Oh, some shit's about to go down, man.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be...
Lives carry on the stench of death.
Oh, my... Now this is getting interesting.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
Bulldozed bodies. Open sores. Dismember children.
Oh fuck. She's possessed.
Secure the room. I need to examine
the damn
her in
exorcist
person.
Up in
I'm
here.
On my way.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
Oh my god, dude.
Hey,
Well, it's like I handled my business there. Where am I supposed to go? Maybe I wasn't supposed to come down here. Feet Zilla's men. Well. Alright, I think I do have to go that way. Something's not triggering correctly. I can't get in there. Okay. Money, shells, money. Let's see what we got here. I didn't get another skill point yet. That to that. Okay. This is getting more and more interesting. This do? Oh, okay. So, dude, this game's a lot deeper than I thought it was. I could dig that. Let's see what else we got. Mad money, okay. Anything else? No, it wants me to go upstairs. Alright. way. Hold on. Check one other thing. Yeah. Should have some enemies soon. I think they're... I think I added something to this too. What the fuck? Alright, I need to heal. Where is that fucking thing, man? See what kind of upgrades we got here. Piercing substance. Okay. Elemental component of evil. Eckard. Whoa. Do I have that gun? Let's see something here. Dude, what? Dude, get the fuck out of here. Wow. This game's making me smile more and more. Every second. Wonder how this gun shoots.
Zero. One. One. Two. Three. Five.
Hey! Spooky number lady! I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to...
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world. Indokzilboshina.
God damn, girl. Do what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made manifest.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend! Alright, here we go.
I don't think
and
that's
my
out.
Face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on.
She is about
Take
to
it
eat
easy
your
there.
Fucking
You're
face
doing
now.
Really well with the non-face eating. Now, where's the emergency exit? Fuck, Zilla. This place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen. Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's... You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
So how's this gonna go down?
Smith! Comical! What happened?
They shot her up with some kind of serum, and she went like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here. I hope I can trust you.
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay. There.
Now, wait here for a moment.
Wait here? Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs.
That looks sick.
I know. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Oh.
Okay. What do you need me to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well, and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul. Seriously? I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
Oh, shit.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
I am the Knight's Mirror.
What are you doing to her, old man?
Shit, it's blood across the sky.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Dude.
Hello?
Who is that?
It's me. Comico?
The girl from Zilla Labs.
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. I just... Where am I?
Comical, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay. I think it worked. Comical's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit?
Do you understand, Comical? Everything is going to be all right.
Oh, right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
Oh, shit. That's how that shoots. Alright, listen, guys. I'm gonna end it right here. Let me know if you... Wow. It even reflects off of that. Alright, so I really gotta end this shit. If you guys enjoyed this video, like, subscribe, leave some comments, let me know what you think of the video, and also let me know, if you want to see more. At the end of this video, my featured channel of the day, which I guess is two in one day now, is going to be the Angry Joe Show. The guy is nuts, crazy. He does video game reviews, movie reviews, trailer analysis, and yeah, he's fucking hilarious. Y'all gotta check him out. I'll leave a link in the description. Until next time, peace.